So, I'm pretty new to Rainbow Six Siege. I only played like 20 odd hours of the game in total, but 10 of them hours were 4, maybe 5 years ago. So, yeah. I'm trying to play Siege. Hopefully you enjoy. God knows how long it's going to take to edit this. It's probably my first proper video. Yeah, hope you enjoy. Okay. If you've got any tips for anything, like any tips for playing Siege, then I'd be very grateful if you share them in the comments. If not, no worries, you can just sit back, relax, enjoy the video. Not sure how many games we're gonna play, but yeah. Yeah, I'm not too good at the droning section. Like, I can move my drone, but not the greatest. I also don't really know where all these little bits are. Fuck. Hold on. Technical difficulties here. There we go. Need to put my headphones on charge. Cameras? Any cameras? No, don't really know what cameras are. Hey, we got one already. Nice. Anything right now, that's my drone. I don't know if there's a guy out that way. I'm gonna push in now. No, could be a wall there. Oh, we should have cooked that. Let's go. Hey. One kill, it's not too bad. Oh, that was last guy as well. Didn't even notice that. Yeah, probably should have used my shield. Yeah, that would have been a good thing to use. My recoil control and stuff is probably going to have to get a lot better. But I've been enjoying Siege so far. I'm hoping I can unlock some new operators, because I've got a fair bit. Well, yeah, I just don't really know what operators to choose. Like, I watch a lot of Jinxie, but I still don't really understand what most of the operators do. Like, Blackbeard. This is the first time using them, to be fair, but I know he's got a shield, and that's going to help me a lot because I get shot a lot. And if I've got a if I've got a shield, then you know it's going to stop some of the shots from hitting me. I mean, I don't know why I'm explaining to you what a shield does. I know you're not idiots. But yeah, I'm just hoping to get better at the game because I really enjoy it. Why does no one shoot cameras? Oh, my heart dropped then. I thought I shot him in the face. Quick. Ah, he shot through my shield, didn't he? Yeah, he broke my shield. Oh no, he shot me in the foot. 1v2, come on. You can get, you can do this. Spectator. Oh right, he's on the drone, obviously. Brava. She looks cool. Yeah. I'll probably try out quite a few different whatchamacallits. Oh, nice! Sorry, I'll probably try a few different operators. But I don't know. I haven't really found one I like yet. Quite like Buck. But I haven't really got an operator that, you know, I love. So yeah, hopefully in this video we can find one. Fuel bumps. Who should I go with? No, I'm not doing Montagne. Montange? I'll call it Montange. If you want to correct me in the comments, go for it. Skip Ash a shot. I'm assuming they're upstairs. Oh no, they're not. I'm gonna follow this guy. This guy looks like he knows where he's going. Taking all the fast routes, I see. No! Shit. Ah, well. What are you doing? Ooh! That was a lot higher than it actually is. Still a cool spot though. Alright, yeah, then upstairs, what am I doing? I got a kill, though. I got a kill, though. I'm happy with that. Two kills. Not too bad. Seen anyone there? No. Oh well. Ooh. Some pretty good aim. Ooh, defending now. Sweet. Laundry room, sure. Doing with operators and that yet. Hopefully I'll know what I'm doing one day, but not today. Okay, don't reinforce that because then you're separating the bomb sites. Yeah, reinforce that, sure. Didn't mean to throw that, let me pick that up. Thank you. One there, sure, why not? One up there. And one there, I guess. To him. Hang up, come on, come on, come on. One of my cameras have been shot. Might not be the best at picking up audio cues, but... Why didn't I just keep my thingy that way? I mean, I saw the hologram or whatever coming from that way, so why didn't I just keep looking that way? An idiot. I'm not doing too bad though. I got two kills. It's quite good. Sorry if I don't sound the greatest. I haven't got the best of mic. Just this. She 20 quid one that I got from Amazon, I think. Meant to change the back, oh well. Yeah, it's just this rubbish one that I got off Amazon. Reinforce this. paper rotates. Reinforce that, two left. Pop that on. Reinforce these. Make sure I'm not reinforcing that hole that was just made. No, I'm not. Sweet. Yeah, I'm having fun on this game. Leave that there. What am I doing? Don't know if I should have put that there. Oh well. Can you shut up? I should probably get down before I do that. Oh, what a shot. They have to come to us, so there's no point running out and hunting them. Question is though, what do we do now? And we've won. Just like that. Yeah, quick little tip for you. If the timer goes below 7 seconds and you're defending, you've won, because it takes 7 seconds to plant the diffuser and 7 seconds to disarm the diffuser. Who was I just then? Wow, I haven't got a good memory. Ooh, visual. Sounds cool. Never mind. Mira, sure. C4, obviously. Yeah. Not sure how long this one's going to be. To look up. I should have placed that further across. Oh well, not the end of the world. No, I'll leave that. Because now I can do that. There we go. I don't know what I was doing then. I honestly don't. I don't really know. For some reason, I thought I could lie down fast enough to the point where he wouldn't see me and also be covered by the bed. But obviously, that didn't happen. So. Nice and fair. I just vote Bella. I don't really pay attention to what others are doing, so I just vote Bella. If you got any tips on any operators to unlock, then let me know who I should be saving up for. See which ones I've got unlocked here. You didn't really get to see the defending ones, but you'll see who I've got unlocked and that. So, you got any tips on any operators I should be saving up for? Let me know. I always wait for someone else to vote first because I have no idea. We haven't got long. Oh, you're joking. Come on. Hurry up. I'll agree quick. Yeah, sometimes my monitor does this thing where it just like goes blank and it like exits me out of like the gameplay, and like I'll still be in the game. Wait. Bit of lag. Yeah. I'll still be in the game, but it'll just like tab out. Yeah, tab. Wrong button. Yeah, sometimes it'll just tab me out, and it's quite annoying. The drone. Shut up. Oh, we got a cap cam, let's go. How did no one see that? Put one there. Put one there. Oh, why me? Where is he? Oh, never mind then. I was gonna say, of course he goes for me out of everyone, but never mind. He could only see me. Oi. Oh. Oh my God. Let's go. This guy there. Let's go. Nice. Damn. Pretty good luck that. To just go pop, 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 hit fire him. Legion. What's Legion? No bay. No laser. You know what, not if I'm gonna do that then I'll equip you. Hull bay. Muzzle brake. Power grip. Impact grenade, let's go. Found an operator with an impact grenade. It's actually huge for me. What his ability does though. Give me that drone bar. Reinforcing this. I don't care what anyone says, this is getting reinforced because I know they're going to use it against us. They should have one more drone somewhere. Could be outside or it could be inside. Who knows? Thought that was the drone then. Bulletproof camera. Find this drone. Oh well. Are you? Oh. I wish I could look around. Behind. It's 1-1. It's 1-1. It's fine. It's fine. First to five, I think. But it's fine. We can still come back. Oh, yes. Okay. And I understand what he does now. It's called reading. Yes. But he throws this like gas mine, and if it hits a player or like if a player comes near it, it like injures them a bit and slows them down. Kind of like the thorn thingy, but less drastic. Not drastic. Less impactful. That's what I was looking for. Cancelled my reinforce for some reason. I was gonna say, it's a wonder how these don't just fall over, but then I realised, oh wait, they actually go into the wall. Barricade. Barricade. Where's my How can he see me? I'm sorry, but what? Let's go! How many kills did I get that round? I had. Oh! Oh, I guess I didn't have two to begin with, but I got two, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Someone. No, that's a bit petty of you to ask me to ask you to tell me how many kills I got in that game. I want her, but I think she's like 10k renew, and I think I've only got like 1.3k. Someone took Callie from me. Thank you, I guess. What other gun has she got? Try this one. Yeah, I got the gun. Sweet. So we got two assault rifles, two SMGs, and a sniper. Sounds good. I think I'm doing quite well. Yeah, that's it. I think I'm doing. Oh, fuck. Clearly not. I wish you could just, like, press 6 now to throw a new. That drone's getting shot, mate. You ain't living. Oh. Oh. She knew you were coming. Yeah, I wish you could just press. I wish you could just press 6 straight away to, throw another drone for you. What, you can't repel up that? Oh, they... Where's he gone? There he is. Damn it. Okay. Maybe I should just stick with, like, the normal scopes, not the magnifying scopes. Because I feel like I'm better with the normal scopes. I don't know. Yeah. I'm going to try out normal scopes for now. I'm still attacking. Okay. From game. This guy, sure. Why not? I'll be. Was a break. Don't really know what that does. Average. Okay. I don't know what this thing here does. I'm thinking it's like one of them breach thingies. You know, like Ash has got that gun where she can shoot the like soft walls and it'll just explode them. Thinking it's like that, but it might work on reinforced walls. I'm not too sure. That's a decoy. Steps upstairs. Yeah, after this game, I'm just gonna call it. Great drone there, mate. Yeah, last game. It's 2v4. Not looking good. Ooh, 2v3. I mean, it was a 4v5 in the first place, so. About our guys left. Come on guys, you gotta get in somehow. That's the thingy that does that. I didn't know who like made it so that you had to My brain, no work. Brain, no work. What I'm trying to say is, she's the person that like calls you and makes your thingy know. Wow, she can't play either. That game over? No. One more round. Mind work, please. Yeah, she's the operator that calls you. That, which is quite annoying, but at least I now know. I feel like it's a pretty normal thing that you should know, you know, just from watching Siege. Like, don't know why I did that. Like, oh, when I get called, this pops up on screen. Duke of the Century. No, new blocker. Damn it. Yeah, it seems pretty obvious. Like, oh, this icon pops up on your screen. Oh, this operator has this icon. Maybe she does that. So I don't know why it never clicked in my brain that was what happened. Don't tell me this is, oh, it's a shotgun. Yep. Okay, you didn't have to scream it. Oh, hell. Should have gone to the right. Should have gone to the right. I just threw the game for us. Wow. Okay, bad draw. Spectate time. What's that thing that she just shot? It went someone because it went her name on the point to my screen, like you can see, it wasn't her name on the, like, the kill feed that got the kill. It was this guy that got the kill. So what did she just shoot? I don't know. Smart shooting cameras. Shooting cameras is probably one of the most satisfying things in my opinion. Is anyone inside? Yeah, the jackal is. Right then, what? Oh, you shouldn't have stuck it. Oh. No. Right, well, that does it for the video. Depending on how long it takes me to edit this, you might see another one. You might not. No, you will see another one, but What I mean is, I can't tell you how long it's going to be till you see another one. So, hope you enjoyed. If not, feel free to watch me again. If so, please subscribe, leave a like, you know, the usual that, you know, other YouTubers tell you to do, you know, like, subscribe, all that stuff. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Struggling to think of an outro. Anyway.